For me, the North has a deep sense of its own historical events, which have created a brazen, bold heart that can at times be heavy and suffocating. Through this, the North has an integral resilience, which is a proud, straight-talking place, often full of laughter and always full of hope. Contemplative, transcendental, and hopeful. My favourite piece of work is by Anish Kapoor and it's called At the Hub of Things. It is a resin and Prussian blue pigment and foam piece, and in my mind it's absolutely genius.